Human Beings of the Internet. I'm Lauren Elizabeth, and I don't know what to say. What's up, everybody? Today I'm going to be doing a Q&A video because I said I was going to do a Q&A video a little bit ago, and then I feel like I need to be more specific with my Q&As because I always got the same questions. It can only be funny answering the same questions so many times when you're really never funny the first time around. It just gets worse and worse. I always wanted to film a TMI tag for literally last year, and I've never done it, and every time I film it, it's just like, bleh. So I was like, why not put our brains together? Why not have you guys help me do a TMI type video tag question and answer thingamabobber and just do it as one together? Take my hand. Let's do this. So basically today I'm going to be doing a Q&A, but a TMI Q&A where you guys ask me questions that are giving away too much information or things that you consider like an invasion of privacy, because when you put yourself on the internet, do you really have any privacy? No. So why not just keep giving more information? First question is, if you were in Divergent, what faction would you be in? I'd be in the one where you tell the truth all the time because I'm a very blunt person, kind of a flaw slash a good redeeming quality, whatever you prefer to call it, but I'd be in that one where they tell the truth all the time. What is the last photo on your camera roll? Picture of me and Jen wearing matching sweatsuits because we're models. Biggest turn on slash off. My biggest turn on is when someone is really, really funny and can make me laugh and is really confident, and I don't feel like they're intimidated by me, and I'm more like I think they're cooler than me, because it's like, don't you know someone that's cooler than you when you're like really cool? No. My biggest turn off is when someone's just like overly sensitive and insecure. I like when people are very sure of themselves and don't have to ask questions a million times, and like I feel like I have to like take care of them or something. I worry about myself enough. I want to have to worry overly about someone else. Do you have a tattoo? I have 1, 2, 3 tattoos, technically 4 tattoos. My first tattoo that I got is this triangle. It's an upside down triangle. Oh my god, you're so hipster, I know, right? And then on the back of my head, or behind my ear, I have a tattoo right there, and it's a Roman numeral 7. Then on my ankle, let's stand up, I have cross on my Achilles heel, which is the weakest point in your entire body. The last tattoo that I have is a freckle on my ankle. Such a good idea at the time. Confirm lens. It's real, it's in real life, it's really happening. Favorite quote. Be the kind of person you want to meet. You can still be whatever you want, but still stay down to earth. So I always want to be the type of person I want to meet, so that when I meet people that they can feel good about it. Making the best impression of myself and showing people who I really am. Can you pick a shorter hashtag next time? I mean, the hashtag's Ask Lauren Elizabeth, and I think it just really gets the point across. It really gets the job done, and there's really no way to shorten it unless I take out part of my name, and I really don't want to change my name because I feel like that would be a really big emotional burden on my life. And so I'm sorry. Favorite food? Chicken sandwiches and sushi. Bra or no bra? I prefer no bra. I own one bra. Like, I literally own one bra. I wear, like, bralettes, like these. Ooh, that was inappropriate. I don't really wear bras. If I do, I wear bralettes, because if you don't have boobs, then you don't have to spend money on bras, so I wear them. Embrace looking like a 12-year-old boy going through puberty. It's not all bad. Do you take showers daily? I don't take showers daily. And hold your comment, all right? You're not supposed to wash your hair all the time, so I like rinse my body off and stuff if I was like sweating and everything, but I don't wash my hair every day because then it dries out your hair and it's bad for your hair, and I want my hair to be healthy and grow and shiny. And so basically I just don't like taking showers, and I don't take showers that often. You can tell. It's definitely noticeable. I should start, maybe. What's your most embarrassing picture of yourself? Show us. Everyone has their awkward face, and we get through it, and I would just really like you guys to just be mindful of that. How did you meet all your roommates? I met Arden basically when we moved into each other. We moved to Los Angeles together and moved into an apartment together a year ago, and I had never really met her before. We just had the same manager. I met Jen a couple years ago in New York at IMAX. She came to IMAX with Jack. And then I met Andrea on IMO briefly when I was just at Awesomeness the same time as her. And then I like kind of like actually met her like through Jen when I started hanging out with Andrea and O2L and stuff like that. And then me, Jen, and Andrea became really good friends. And I introduced Arden to Jen, and I think I introduced Andrea to Arden. But basically what I'm saying is I brought all my children together and then found us this house. What's the most disgusting thing you do on the daily? I do a lot of disgusting things. My roommates yell at me a lot for them. They say that I'm the most disgusting human being on the planet and that I'm really, really nasty. I think a lot of them have to do with me, like, I wouldn't say picking my nose. I would more say just kind of like scratching inside of my nostrils and making sure the coast is clear. And I think that's acceptable. so I don't know why they get so upset about it. But I do like, I'm very disgusting and weird in real life and act like not a lady, not ladylike. Do you like your own Instagram pictures? Duh, because like how can you resist just scrolling through and not double tapping? I don't get why people think it's such a big deal. I just want to double tap my picture because it's just like, how do you pronounce your last name? My last name is Lutheringhausen. My mom says Lutheringshausen, but I say Lutheringhausen. It's very, very long, and that's why I go by Lauren Elizabeth. What's your favorite color Power Ranger? Well, Joey, thank you for asking this. It was either pink or yellow, because those were the girl ones. But I remember playing Power Rangers in preschool, and my first love was playing Power Rangers in the classroom, and I played Power Rangers with him to win his heart, and it worked. If you could be a member of any TV sitcom family, which would it be? Modern Family. What's your rapper name? My rapper name is Little Swag.
Little Swag on the beat.
Most embarrassing song on your phone. I happen to have the entire U2 album on my phone, just like everyone else with the iPhone, because apparently Apple decided to just like hack everyone's phone and download U2's album to our phone, and I feel really attacked, and I just feel really victimized. It's embarrassing because all of a sudden you're DJing, Little Swag's on the beat, and U2 comes on, and everyone's just like, alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that video. Let me know what video you want me to film next by tweeting me. And in the meantime, make sure to give this one a thumbs up. I know you liked it. And subscribe for more. Love you guys very much. Bye!